Yeah, I think when I first came on campus, I met a couple really big guys. Mike Teller was an offensive tackle for us, who's 6'7". Chris Johnson, who was our nose guard and had a warden's shirt on with sleeves rolled up and arms, you know, out the building. So it was kind of intimidating for me coming from a small town in Michigan. And so I wanted to make a good impression. The first game freshman year, I came out kind of fired up against Cornell. Had a couple sacks, a couple interceptions, and really kind of set the tone for the rest of my career. Mike Toop was really a mentor to me, and he was the defensive coordinator and the linebacker coach, and just an incredible guy. I was always on time for meetings, always at practice, always giving it 100%. And I think when some of the guys dreaded going to practice, I was always out there having fun with it. Well, we knew the tradition was there. The teams those past couple years when we came in as freshmen hadn't been quite as good as they were in the 80s, but we knew we had a solid class, and that was always something that, you know, we had a core group of individuals. So in every position, we had players. It was a really great experience to take down the goalposts in Franklin Field, walk them down to the river and throw them over, and it's definitely a moment that I'll always remember. Well, it's really been a pretty incredible experience to be included with this class of exceptional athletes. And Tom Gilmore was actually one of the coaches that recruited me to come to Penn, and definitely part of the reason that I ended up coming here. Didn't know him as a player, but I heard he was a dominant force on the D-line. I'd say just take advantage of every opportunity you're given. There's all kinds of speakers and opportunities to learn new things and do things that you wouldn't normally do and might be unexpected. And I think you'll find that a lot of those experiences are something that you'll really enjoy. I am Pat Goodwillie, Warden Class of 96, and I am Penn.